save. I live less like a workhorse, more like a slave. I thought that one quick moment that was noble or brave would be worth the most of my life. So I took what I wanted and put it out of my reach. I wanted to pay for my successes with all my defeats. And I'm speaking to mirrors and I'm howling at moons, while the worst and the worst that it gets. Or you can judge the whole world on the sparkle that you think it lacks. Yes, you can stare into the abyss, but it's staring right back. Wait.